fall. One fall, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 323 pounds, is the World Heavyweight Champion, Kane.
Well, the Demented One told us earlier that hope is the motto of the desperate. What else can the desperate hold on to when the world's heavyweight champion strikes?
Yeah, but Matt,
what's
the mindset of Kane right now? The situation going on in the backstage area?
Where's Paul Bearer?
I know, nowhere to be seen. And how can Kane focus on the task at hand tonight?
Either that, or does this bring us a more venom-fueled monster?
Attention to the Big Show, the largest athlete in the world.
Let me ask you this. Kane likes to use the choke slam as well as the tombstone. The Big Show is 441 pounds. Can Kane tombstone the Big Show? We've seen that Kane can choke slam the Big Show. On the flip side, the Big Show can certainly knock anyone out cold. Does that bode well for Kane?
Think about this collision that is about to happen tonight here on SmackDown in our main event. You saw the tail of the tape earlier. These two men are among the biggest athletes in the WWE. In fact, the Big Show, the biggest athlete in the world.
It's like two double-decker buses colliding. If we're in England, it was...
No, I got it.
Okay. So here we go. The World Heavyweight Champion going right after the Big Show. One of the few times Kane will ever be the smaller athlete in the ring. Oh, what a big shot! And look at Big Show now, unloading.
Again, I still think about what Kane said about hope being the motto of the desperate. If you voted for hope, then you voted for change.
Oh, man!
It seems to be all you have left in your pocket right now. Cover here.
Big Show now, thinking victory. And just like a heavyweight boxing match, Michael, this match could be over in an instant.
Yeah, Kane was just hit by an Airbus. Big Show flattening the big red monster. And again, how is Kane focusing? What's going on inside his head? Throwing for a loop here tonight on SmackDown with the disappearance of Paul Bearer. Earlier tonight, we saw Kane spoil Edge's opportunity to excommunicate David Otunga from Nexus.
Well, again, this match comes about after last week SmackDown was united against the Nexus, but it was a miscommunication between Kane and the Big Show that led to the physicality that brings us to where we are right now, our main event on Friday Night SmackDown.
That must be like taking a sledgehammer and just nailing somebody in the kidney with it. And hit by those huge fists of Big Show.
And Big Show spreading the wealth right now. Shots to the rib cage, to the sternum.
Well, hang on. Perfectly placed drop kick to the left knee of the Giant will change the complexion of this match.
And Matt, the knee that Big Show is wearing a brace on here tonight.
Again, walking around with over 400 pounds certainly takes its toll on your joints. Being over 7 feet tall doesn't help either.
And don't forget, this Monday, old school, 8, 7 Central, a special 3-hour Raw.
And look at Big Show trying to stay in this matchup.
Kane, perhaps on the biggest roll of his career, maybe of anyone's career. Think of what he did to The Undertaker, buried him alive. No one can seemingly slow the devil's favorite demon down.
Well, let's not forget Big Show coming off a big win as well. He led Team SmackDown to a bragging rights victory. Ooh. Uh-oh.
A look out.
Uh-oh. Kane in deep trouble.
Oh!
My Lord!
And Big Show! No! They don't have too many earthquakes in England, but that one certainly registered on the seismic scale.
It's the Richter scale.
What'd I say?
Seismic. It's close seismic enough. Activity. It's Richter scale.
Thank you, Dr. Joyce Brothers.
What? She's a psychiatrist.
You need one.
Hang on, guys. Pay attention to the two monsters slugging it out in the ring. Here comes the choke slam.
And Kane, can he lift nearly 500 pounds?
You see Big Show fighting it off with both hands. Big Show uses a choke slam as well.
Both locked in.
Something has to give here.
Big Show has the edge, it seems, but Kane powers out. and goes back to the knee again.
Oh, look at, oh, both men over the top.
What a contest. Is the smaller opponent that's got to affect him mentally.
I think he's got a lot of other things affecting him mentally tonight, too. Having to do with Paul Bear.
Right back to the armbar. Notice the placement of Big Show's right fingers. If you can see it right there on the trap and the rear deltoid squeezing on those muscles. The knee pressed into Kane's pec as well impacts this maneuver.
And how about the gasp you heard from this crowd here in Manchester, England, when the Big Show entered the arena? They saw his chest 64 inches around. That's 5 feet, ladies and gentlemen.
That's like a keg of beer.
You would know.
His fist is like a toaster, 16 inches in diameter. And we've seen what the knockout blow can do. No one gets up if Big Show hits you with his right hand.
Well, this is Big Show's offense here, is wearing Kane down. Notice Kane has not been up to his feet. Essentially, the Big Show has neutralized the world's heavyweight champion.
We haven't seen Kane in this sort of trouble in months.
And remember, during that roll that Kane is on, it
should be
Paul Bearer has been at his side.
Good point.
Right now, Kane in a weakened state as the Big Show continues to torment the devil's favorite demon.
Uh-oh.
What a DDT.
Perhaps desperation out of the world's heavyweight champion.
Keep in mind, 1 week from this Sunday, Kane puts his title on the line against Edge. Shoulders down.
Notice there, the left arm is certainly compromised. Kane was not able to get a full deep leg hook there.
And these two superstars know each other very well. In fact, at one point, they were tag team champions together. A couple big stomps here from the Big Red Monster. A cover again from Kane. Two big heavyweights slugging it out here on Sci-Fi in our main event. The world heavyweight champion Kane versus the largest athlete in the world today.
Notice how Kane has his forearm directly under the Big Show's chin. Just feel around in your forearm. There's edges and ridges there. Kane has that turned up right underneath the giant's chin.
The Big Show finding his vertical base now.
Oh man, what a collision.
And a big shoulder block sends Kane out of the ring. But look, Big Show in pain here.
Big Show trying to capture his breath. That rear chin lock certainly took a lot out of the giant.
Ooh. And Kane using the top rope to his advantage.
Again, right back to the chin and neck.
And what is Kane thinking here as he goes to the top rope? Big Show meets him there.
Well, Big Show knew Kane was coming off that top rope.
This is not going to end well for either one of these superstars. Big Show thinking superplex here.
They better reinforce this ring.
Yeah, last time I saw Show do this, the ring broke.
Nearly 800 pounds ready to come crashing down. There's 500 pounds of it. And now Kane. Big shot right to the throat. Show's flat on his back. Is this it? Two.
No.
Kane wondering, what else can I do? A torturous confrontation here in our main event.
Let's not forget what Kane has been through in the last 3 or 4 months. Battles with The Undertaker certainly prepared Kane for this war tonight.
I got you so. Get it off. No.
The crowd beginning to rumble here. Big Show again forced to get back on his feet. And there's a strike even with a bad knee. But can Big Show finish Kane off?
Two. Three.
Superstars have to a count of 10 to reach their feet. Otherwise, the match is ruled a no contest.
Kane, the man who extinguished the dead man forever is having real problems here with the Big Show. What would this do to Kane's psyche if the world champion gets beaten here tonight in our main event?
How would this match be different if Paul Bearer were at ringside for Kane?
And now again, Kane gonna fly through the air. Another big shot.
Kane starting to turn it up now. That's why he's the world champion.
No way.
Big Show.
Oh.
Way up and down, 7 feet in the air.
Have we ever seen anyone manhandle the Big Show in such a manner?